Firefighters rushed to the scene after a teenage girl was hit and pinned by a minivan in Brooklyn. The accident happened just before 5:30 tonight at 13th Avenue and 45th Street in Borough Park. Crowds of onlookers gathered as emergency workers came to her aid. There is no word, though, on her condition tonight. The cause of this crash remains under investigation.